I've been and I am in leadership positions. Maybe I've been lucky. I am in committees for hiring and for promotions, and I could see that there are many issues and that women and other minorities or underrepresented groups are not are disfavored, let's say.
When we are in the field, we are not aware that there is a problem because we are used to the fact that there is a lot of men, and then in committee, in scientific committee, most of the time I am the only woman, and I feel like it's okay. It has always been like that. And when we look through the lens of diversity, we see, oh, it seems that there is a problem.
Actually, we are facing a lot of discrimination still, which should not be, especially not among neuroscientists.
Sometimes I'm not so sure if it's only implicit biases or somehow comforting situations for people who have the power.
It's a pleasure to see that more and more women are in leading positions, but I think one of the main things is that while there are many women scientists, there are few leaders.
We have a lot of PhD students, but then later on a later stage of career, somehow many female scientists are lost along the way.
For whatever reason, we have a very low representation of women and minorities in neuroscience.
Neuroscience could benefit from different ways of approaches, from different ways of thinking.
Science requires diversity and complementarity.
Especially in brain science, which is a science which reaches a lot of different expertise, it's really important to have different view on the same problem.
ALBA is a network that started from discussions with different colleagues about the need to have a network that would deal with equality and diversity issues.
ALBA Network is going to take care that we introduce a networking community especially for young scientists at the beginning of their career.
ALBA can give information, spread information on what is possible, how to reach our goals as women and as underrepresented minorities, and show positive examples.
I think that the main thing that ALBA has to do is to say, okay, look at this, there is something which is not normal.